The rickety old track went over marshland. Thomas knew that it was the fastest way to Knapford. Thomas huffed and Spencer puffed. Spencer was closer and closer. Then there was trouble. The track was broken and Spencer was too heavy. With a creak and a crack, the track snapped beneath him. The mighty Spencer slid into the muddy marsh. Thomas stopped. He knew what had happened, but he could do nothing.
I'm sorry, Spencer.